Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, subscribe, hete.
Face TV. Muswobi.
Put your hands together for Ayomide.
Ayomide used to be an orange seller, but that is gone out of Ayomide's life forever. You see, when Ayomide came to my hotel room to sing, it was as if I was going on trance. At some point, some people will still train his voice for microphone. The Esther Ajayi Foundation has taken over your middle's life. Your middle is going to change from public school to private school. And the Esther Ajayi Foundation is going to sponsor your middle to university level. And then we are going to the studio. Ayomide is going to the studio. He's going to the studio. He's going to bring out his record before the end of the year. Let me tell you that some people will call destiny changers. God has sent me to this world to change some destiny for the best. Ayomide happens to be one of them. Praise the Lord. Ayomide fẹ kọrin si tracks meji meta ni mo like inu orin Ayomide, but tori pe ijeta naa la discover, I discover him 2 days ago. Ayomide is still coming back, and he's coming back big. Thank you.
Come on, put your hands together. There's somebody here tonight. God is changing your story. The heavens are rewriting your story.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I welcome everyone to the Celebrate the Comforter 2019. Thank God Almighty for His favor upon us to witness this year's event. Glory be unto His name. With utmost importance, I welcome all our great personalities, Your Excellency, the precious Lagos State Governor, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu. Bami, I always say, Bami, Obasanjo, Bami, my only, the only daughter. The President, former President of Nigeria, Royal Highness, the inaugural of the Kuruju, leaders in seminars. The reason why we are here, I will tell you the brief history of this event, Celebrate the Comforter. This event started July 2017 at famous Excel Center in London, United Kingdom, where I was sitting then. Because the watershed issue for all white churches in unity. The second edition took place at the United Palace, New York, United States of America, July 2018. It was also awesome. And today, many still relish the wonderful atmosphere in New York and United States of America in general. The reason behind this event, the target and reason behind this event, as the bishop was revealed to myself about 3-4 years ago, I had a dream, saw marble crowd in blue noise, some in clothing that is up to their neck, and some in four-corner neck, wall garment. I mentioned it to the chairman of the Celebrate the Comforter, Dr. Richard Pasloe. Is that somebody else mentioned it before, but it wasn't a dream? And mentioned to Baba Fatisi, the HOD of Celestial Church of Christ, he said himself, I've been thinking of when one having churches together and have a big crusade. And the dream came to reality. The first one, the second one, the third one coming to our thoughts. Our great country, Nigeria. Our achievements so far. In the course of this event, there's so many challenges ahead. We thank God we have achieved a lot in the short period. This includes good degree of unity already being established among the world government churches and Christendom in general. Our youth and all members are having better pride in their white garments as they can wear it without putting their faces down. Better awareness to other people outside about our white garment churches. International recognition of our church. We were at the United Nations, May the 6th, still showcasing ourselves. Closer spiritual working relationship among our leaders and perceptions about us now changing. Fans are very, very remarkable. And many more challenges ahead. Nevertheless, more work ahead of us in order to achieve total unity. Our purpose among members and effective message of Christ and is lost to the whole world. And clearing call to all our members. We call on all members to close their ranks and come together in unity for our healing, message of gospel to the world, and indeed for us to be in unity for the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. As Jesus Christ prayed, he said that all of them may be one. The book of John,
I'm gonna go to the hospital. I got so mad. Oh!
of gladness.
Oh,
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo e subscribe, subscribe e hete.
Face TV Muswobi.